In essence, is for us to unite. We shouldn't wait for anybody, because we are the people who are deciding to destabilize ourselves. We are the people who have been spreading or trading indiscipline. Because with indiscipline, if at all, because indiscipline breeds disorder. Disorder breeds disorganization. Disorganization breeds conflict, which eventually breeds chaos. And in a chaotic society, there is no development. For those who are not yet, because you know, unity is not forceful. It's about someone's attitude. Yeah.